Here we have a 300 Saito twin TTDP. It's a dual carb with a pump. All a pump basically amounts to is a inlet and outlet check valves on the crankcase to pressurize the tank, and then there's a bleed off. Okay. We got a CNH ignition module under there. Can't see it too well for the lighting. Set battery for the ignition, on-off switch for the ignition. There are the carbs, dual carbs. Got a throttle linkage reminiscent of the old cross ram Dodge linkages. We're gonna try a warm start here from idle. Turn the ignition on here. Bring it over top dead center. Gotta love the ignition. The CNH, Synchro Spark from, I think I originally purchased that in 1997 right after I bought this engine. This engine was test run a little bit and then stored for 14 years. See what the idle is right now. Very nice spin rate with the ignition. Right now it's running 1600-1700. Take it up to a part throttle 3. Any problem at all, I don't know. some reason, the way the servo is, it's just, I find a hard time hitting the sweet spot where it'll